Linking your Facebook business page to your Instagram account or your Instagram account to your Facebook page has several benefits.
Hi-ya!
And today, I am overjoyed to walk you through this simple but slightly tricky process.
Yeah. Yes.
Done. Greetings, fellow social media experts. I'm Kai from Hootsuite's social media team, and this is Hootsuite Labs, where we teach you the science of social media marketing and how it works and how to be successful. Meta is very happy to list the many reasons you might want to link your Facebook and Instagram accounts. If running ads, selling products, or handling a lot of DMs are part of your social strategy, linking these two accounts will make your life easier. And so will grabbing this free 60-day Hootsuite Pro trial, actually. Before we get started, I have a few notes. Number one, if you haven't made a Facebook business page already, you'll have to do that. I recommend watching Liz's step-by-step walkthrough video first. Who said walk? It was me? I said walk. We're not going on a walk? We're shooting a video. Okay. Number two, make sure you have admin access to the Facebook page you're planning to connect to. Three, make sure your Instagram account is a business account. Personal and creator accounts can't be linked. Four, remember you can only link one Instagram account to one Facebook business page, and vice versa. Okay, now let's walk through the steps. How to link Instagram to Facebook on desktop. To link your Facebook page to your Instagram on desktop, let's start over on Facebook.com. Sign into your personal Facebook account. Click on your profile photo in the top right.
Switch to its business page by clicking on its profile photo.
And wait for it to switch over. This changes what Facebook will show you. It will only show you information relevant to your business page. And any actions you take will be taken as your page, not as yourself. Now click on your page's profile photo. Pick Settings and Privacy from the drop-down menu. Click on Settings and click on Linked Accounts. Now click on Connect ACC... Enter your Instagram credentials and voila, you're all connected. How to link Instagram to Facebook on mobile. If you're away from your computer at the moment and you want to use your mobile phone to link your Instagram account to a Facebook business page, you'll want to head over to your Instagram app. Go to your profile. Tap the hamburger icon in the top right without salivating. I love hamburgers. Tap Settings. Tap Business. If you don't see Business, you're set up as a creator or a personal account, and you need to switch to a business account before this will work. Tap Connect to a Facebook page. Now, as long as you're signed into the right Facebook account, your page will automatically pop up here. And you could just select it. Very easy, right? How to disconnect a Facebook page that is linked to your Instagram account. Let's go back to my dog laptop. If you want to delete a link between a Facebook page and an Instagram business account, then the easiest way is to go back to Facebook.com and click Disconnect Account. You'll get a warning, but you can come back and reconnect them anytime you want to. Alright, I hope that was really helpful. I did learn how to talk just to teach you guys this very important stuff here. So give me a treat. Give me a thumbs up. If there's no way to send me the treats, just give me a thumbs up on YouTube. That works totally fine. And if you guys have any questions or ideas for my next video, leave a comment below. Bye-bye, everybody! Go to your profile. Tap the hamburger icon in the top right. Oh, I love that.